So today I thought I'd quickly compare some of the compact wallets that are currently in my collection. They do vary in price, material, size, and capacity, so I will try to cover as much as I can. Again, when you look at the size of these compact wallets, don't be fooled by how slim they may look. Once they are filled, they do expand, so just keep that in mind. So I now own 3 card holders and I love them because I can easily fit them into my pocket. These two are very similar in size and design and even price, but the YSL card case does contain more leather. The Louis Vuitton card holders also tend to look unisex, but they are sold in different sections. Now these two look very similar, but the key pouch does have a zipper closure and there is a key ring inside, so it'll be just more versatile. Again, these are categorized as key pouches, but I know a lot of you will use them as wallets. Finally, I do have my Zippy coin purse and it is the only compact wallet that I have so far. Now before I go over each one, I do want to mention that all of these wallets will develop wear and tear. Of course, they'll always appear faster with sharp corners, but the wallets with varnishing around the edges tend to have more issues. Some of the varnishing will peel and crack or even chip, so yeah, they will require some repair eventually. All of these wallets actually have some varnishing, but they vary in color and quality, so I can't say for sure which one has more issues. Some of these wallets also have hardware like zippers or buttons, and they will tarnish or even develop scratches, some won't at all. So again, it will vary according to how much you use or care for the item. So let's now go over each one, starting off with the Louis Vuitton card holder. It is the slimmest, it's also the lowest priced of them all, but it only has 3 card slots. So it holds the least, but you can double up on the slots, which will allow you to fit up to 5 credit cards total. You can also put cash or receipts on the inside, but again, not too much. The Louis Vuitton Neo card holder is priced the highest of all the card holders, but it's got 7 card slots, so it'll hold up to 7 cards. I don't double up on the slots, but if you wanted to, I'm pretty sure you could fit up to 10 cards easily. You can also easily store or conceal cash or receipts within this wallet, so yeah, this is a great card holder. Next up is the Saint Laurent card case. This one is all calfskin, which is just stunning. I also love the matte lassi stitching. It definitely makes this wallet unique, but it is very stiff. There are 2 card slots on each side in a middle pocket, but because it is so stiff, I think you can only fit up to 5 cards, including cash and receipts. I would also be very careful when you pull your cash receipts out, they could rip. So yeah, this has been a major con of me for having this card holder. So this is the original Louis Vuitton key pouch. Again, mine is the older model, so may not be as tall or wide, but it still has the same capacity as the new model. I have a video all about it, which I will link if you guys want to see that. Anyways, there are no card slots in here, just a huge zipper pocket with a key ring inside, so it'll easily hold anything inside. In this case, up to 15 cards, including cash, coins, and even keys. So yes, I love this key pouch. I want to purchase it in another print, but I just really have to see it in person before I purchase it again. So here's the other key pouch. I did get this one from Fashionphile because this specific color was discontinued. However, this wallet is still available from Louis Vuitton, but it's in other colors for around $475, which is a lot, but that's because it's all in Empreinte cowhide leather. It again has a key ring inside, but it's also got a gusset compartment, which allows you to stuff so much stuff in here. I would say about up to 20 cards, lots of cash, receipts, keys, and even coins, thanks to that zippered pocket in the back. Now, this is probably my favorite compact wallet because not only it's bold color, but because it's just so easy to open and close, especially when you're in a rush. Finally, we have the Louis Vuitton Zippy Coin Purse. It's around the same price as the Empreinte Key Pouch, but it doesn't have as much leather. It is the bulkiest of all the wallets so far though, and it doesn't seem like it fits as much, although it does have an accordion style inside, so it does make it very easy for you to stay organized. I would say you can fit up to 8 cards, some cash, and tons of coins. There's also a zipper closure, so this is the most secure wallet so far. So here again are all of my compact wallets. I have purchased different sizes, different materials, and different colors to honestly see what I would enjoy using every day. I think the clear winner has been and will always be the original Louis Vuitton Key Pouch because it is just so versatile. It holds so much, yet it's compact. It also has a zipper closure at the top, which will secure all of your contents. And even if there is a price increase, it will always be the most affordable of them all. That is pretty much it for today. If you guys have any of these wallets and you want to share your experience with them, please leave a comment below. My name is Ash. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.